13 Brutal Truths About Loving a Cancer. People with the Cancer sign have a lot going for them. They have such a big heart, a warm, caring nature, a goofy sense of humor, and steadfast determination to reach their goals, among other things. They might hide behind their tough exterior sometimes, but behind the walls they put up, they have one of the most generous, compassionate souls you will ever come across. Cancers have a very complex nature, and not many people know how to handle someone so complicated, raw, and pure. However, if you decide to get into a relationship with a Cancer, you will need this little crash course before things get too serious. 1. Cancers overanalyze the SHT out of everything. Cancers have always been notorious for overanalyzing things. You might be enjoying their company, while they will be busy analyzing your actions and words that come out of your mouth. They are the most observant people. From your walk, to the way you talk, they can mock you better than you, yourself. They make great mimics. And they're so good at it, you often wonder why they're not actors. Cancers are overthinkers until the day they die. They love to overthink, analyze, and overthink some more. But on the other hand, when something happens that most people would freak out about, a Cancer has an if attitude. It truly depends on the situation. They're either laid back or up in arms over a situation. It's one extreme or the other. There is very little middle ground for Cancers. 2. They can be ridiculously moody. If you are dating a Cancer, you should be prepared for their unpredictable nature. Believe or not, they are ridiculously moody. Cancers exist on a roller coaster of emotions. They get happy or sad easily, it's just their way. Mature Cancers will learn how to let these feelings come and go without making decisions based on them, acting irrationally, or being externally moody and grouchy. Still, it's best not to provoke their sensitive side with jokes at their expense. 3. Family is literally everything to a Cancer. Family life is everything to a Cancer. Date a Cancer woman, and she will treat your family with love and respect. No matter what, Cancers will always make lots of time for their family, and they definitely prefer anyone they date to be family-oriented, too. 4. They often use sarcasm to hide their true feelings. Cancers are sarcastic by nature, and hide behind that sarcasm as a way to hide how they truly feel. But Cancers appreciate those who can match their sarcasm without taking it too far. Cancers can be extremely vulnerable. Just think about a Cancer you know in your life, and nodding your head at this statement. Cancers love to listen to other people talk about their feelings all day long, and have very sound advice to give. However, when it comes to expressing their own emotions, they try to keep them under the lock. They feel, by expressing their emotions, they will burden others. Hence, they should handle their problems on their own. So, if you are dating a Cancer, you need to be patient, and win their trust to reach to their souls. They want to make sure that you truly care, before they open up their soft core to you completely. Cancers may try to hide their emotions, but when you hurt them, it's written all over their face. They might try to act tough and unshaken by heartbreak, but underneath, they have deep emotions running through their veins. Many Cancers get too caught up in emotions, so much so that they let the emotions carry them out to sea. 5. They are very deep and complicated souls. It is a well-known fact that understanding a Cancer is a never-ending task, because they seem to have a very fluid nature. Their ideas about things change constantly, and they have a turbulent, unpredictable demeanor, which you can expect from a water sign. There are times when Cancers feel that they don't belong to this world, like they came from a totally different place and time to this earth, for whatever reason. When dating a Cancer, it is required to accept them with their complicated life. 6. Cancers don't do crowds. A Cancer's idea of fun doesn't involve going out to a club with a lot of people around. Instead, they would rather gather a few of their close friends, go somewhere secluded for the three or two of them to enjoy, and letting time pass them by as they have deep conversations about the world around them. Cancers need a lot of alone time. They are very compassionate, and have a tendency to absorb negative energy from the surroundings. They don't like noisy and crowded places, as it drains a lot of energy from them. Also, they can easily get exhausted with this fast-paced life of today, and need umpteen time with themselves and their loved ones to heal. 7. Cancers want you but they don't need you. Caring, loving and kind-hearted are the prominent traits of a Cancer, yet he or she will always make sure about being independent. Besides being soft, they are also fierce and self-dependent. You will find a great friend and lover in a Cancer, but you will also see them standing strong when a wave comes over. Cancers are like diamonds, too good to have but too solid at the same time. 8. Cancers are not good at letting things go. Sure, time heals all wounds, but there are some cases where the wounds take longer to heal than the others do. Cancers have a hard time getting over things, especially if they were hurt by someone they've trusted for a very long time. Only a Cancer will understand that everything you said, how you said it, what you were wearing when you said it, and the look on your face is permanently burned on their brains and can be repeated back to you. There are also some grudges that Cancers are just simply never going to forget, and those people are learning those facts the hard way. 9. Cancers need an emotional connection to enjoy sex. Casual sex probably isn't something most Cancers go searching for. They like to get to know someone and feel comfortable and safe with them before having sex, and they've all realized that isn't something that's easy to find these days. 10. You have to earn the trust of Cancer first. Trust is very important to Cancer. A Cancer holds something very dear to their hearts, and that's being able to trust someone. Mentioned before, they can have a really hard time getting over someone they trusted that may have hurt them. That's why it's never easy for just anyone to gain their trust within the first moments of meeting them. Cancers also are very cautious people when it comes to making friends, finding a new place to live, and basically everything else that requires them to offer even just a little bit of trust. Once someone has been granted that piece of them, they better treat it right. 11. Little to no patience. Patience is something that Cancers have had a very hard time dealing with, especially if it's something they really want to share with someone. The moment they feel like they need to express themselves, they are not hesitant to do so. When there is something that has all of their attention, they go out of their way to show everyone else exactly what it is and why they like it so much. 12. Cheating is the ultimate betrayal. Cancers are one of the most loyal species you will ever find. They will stand by you through your good and bad. They will never leave your side, even in your darkest phases. Instead, they will be your support and help you come out of your troubles. Cancers are blindly loyal and proud of it. And they expect the same from you. The thought of cheating wouldn't even cross their minds, and if they are cheated on, it's not something they're ever likely to forgive. If you cheat on a Cancer, you're basically dead to them already. 13. But above all else, Cancers will do anything to make you happy. When Cancers fall in love, they feel it in their skin and bones. They give their relationships everything they have, no questions asked. Even though wearing their heart on their sleeve will sometimes bite them in the end, Cancers don't regret those moments, because they helped lead us to you. So when a Cancer falls in love with you, it's because you're more than worth it.